Things broke loose in front of him during a race at Rossburg, Ohio's Eldora Speedway. During a heat race for the King's Royal, Rick Hood's wing collapsed as Kenny Jacob tried to pass. Jacobs caught a piece of Hood's car, cartwheeled off the course, and, well, you can see the flames right there. As John could tell you, it all happened pretty fast, so we'll give you another look. The good news is that Jacobs, not intimidated in the least, returned to race the next night.